So here's a little tiny POMDP that I've thought about in the past that I think makes for good illustration. So we've got four underlying states, these four here, the four circles, and we've got two actions. The actions essentially move the agent left and right around, along this kind of hallway type thing, with some exceptions. So from the green state, any action just resets you randomly to one of the blue states. And otherwise, things move left and right. At the end of the hallways here, these two end states, if you try to go right when there's no more space to go, you just stick where you were. And if you try to go left when there's no more space to go, you stick where you were. And just to, you know, to ground it the rest of the way out, actions that take you to the green state give you a reward of one. So does that make some sense to you? Do you follow how this would go?
I do. And it's I just realized if I don't know which blue state I'm in, this is a scary, scary little problem to try to solve.
Good. So that was the thing I guess I neglected to point out. I'm showing the observations in this diagram with the colors. So let me just number the states just for ease of referring to them. We've got three states, 1, 2, 3, and 4. State 1 is blue. State 2 is blue. State 4 is blue. Based on the immediate observation alone, we don't know really where we are. And we could be a place that's to the right of the goal, so we should go left to get reward. Or we could be a place that's to the left of the goal, which means we're going to have to go right to get reward. And so we're kind of in a tricky spot.
Yeah, this is unfortunate. You're trapped like a rat in a maze.
Oh, I see. Yeah, you're pointing out that to you, this looks like a rat drawing, but it really is not supposed to be a rat. This is not the nose. This is not the tail. It really is just transitions.
I think you doth protest too much.